Nothing of my homeland remains but ash and sorrow.
Thank you.